the Abrams main battle tank. We use it as our main battle tank in the Army currently. It's highly mobile. It's got an advanced fire control system. It's a crew of four. It has a 120mm cannon that uses multiple different types of ammunition. It also has three different machine guns that we use on it. One 50 caliber machine gun and two 240s, one of them coaxially mounted in line with the main cannon itself. We use it in multiple different environments. It's powered by a turbine engine, and it's been in service since the late 1980s. And we've used it in, like I said, multiple different theater of operation to include Europe, Asia, the Middle East, and stuff like that. Very effective weapon system. Like I said, it's very mobile. It's got a lot of armor protection, so it's very survivable, but it's also very lethal. It has a lot of capabilities in terms of firepower, armament, and different stuff like that. Also, it's very multifunctional in terms of ammunition that it uses. So it has capabilities to, you know, infiltrate armor threats, light armor, dismounts, all sorts of stuff like that.